السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
السلام عليكم
ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Muhammad Ibrahim. I am studying in 7th class. My topic is self-confidence. Self-confidence is the key to success. The confidence of a person can be seen in the work done by that person. A person with self-confidence can alone face the biggest problems or challenges in his whole life. A self-confident person can never give up. He should overcome your fears and weakness to become self-confident. Thank you.
Fish act like a cage and a very sharp pinch.